Hello everybody, Andrea Majeski here with Dentalelle Mobile Hygiene. So I am a dental hygienist that comes to you for your teeth cleaning and whitening. So easy, right? It is easy, it is convenient, and it's cheaper. So everybody loves that. But I do have questions where people ask me, so if I want to get my teeth cleaned by you, but I still have a dentist, you know, can I do that? Like, how does that work? And yes, absolutely. You know, think about it when you had your wisdom teeth taken out, probably a long time ago, right? We wouldn't have taken out the wisdom teeth in that office. They would have referred you out to somebody else. So it's kind of like the dentist is referring you to me to get your teeth clean, but you're still going to them if you have any cavities, any, you know, tooth pain, things like that. Or I'm referring you to your dentist if I see something in the mouth where I'm not sure of. You know, if I say I'm pretty sure you have a cavity here, you should get that looked at, then you would go back to see your regular dentist. So, you know, even when I started my business about a month ago, I've been a hygienist now for about, I've been in the dental profession for 14 years, but I started my mobile business about a month ago. And I was just pretty much telling everybody that I know, so you can come to me now to get your teeth cleaned. And some people would say, well, I have a dentist. I said, that's awesome, but I can be your hygienist because they're not the ones that clean the teeth. Your dental hygienist cleans the teeth. So come to me, I can clean them. They'll look amazing. It's cheaper. And you can still go to them if you have pain, you know, hopefully not, and for checkups as well. So I do suggest for everybody to get a checkup by the dentist once a year. Some people might need them every 6 months, like if they get cavities often, but typically it's once a year. So you would go to your dentist once a year for a checkup. It's a lot cheaper, actually, than going to them for a cleaning and a checkup at the same time. You can come to me to get your teeth cleaned, save money. It is convenient because I come to you and everybody's, you know, happy, right? Everybody's happy. So I hope that makes sense. So I'm not in any means taking you away from the dental office where you have now. You would just come to me for a great teeth cleaning because I do everything and I come to you so I can see you, your mom, dad, brother, sister, kids, everybody. So it's awesome. If you guys have any questions, please let me know and feel free to have a look at the website, Dentalelle Mobile Hygiene, if you want more info. And I look forward to seeing all of you guys. So thank you so much for watching and I will see you next time.